Are you looking for the best ice cream maker? In this video, we will look at some of the top ice cream makers on the market. Before we get started with our video, we have included links in the description for each product mentioned, so make sure you check those out to see which is in your budget range. Starting at number 1, we have the Breville BCI 600 XL Smart Scoop Ice Cream Maker. The dimensions of the unit are 15.75 by 11 by 11 inches and it weighs 30 pounds. The Smart Scoop is a modern, easy-to-use ice cream maker with automatic hardness settings and a sleek silver finish. It has 12 hardness settings that range from very soft to very hard. You can turn the dial to increase or decrease the hardness. The screen shows you which hardness setting should be used for sorbet, frozen yogurt, gelato, and ice cream. When your dessert is ready, the Smart Scoop will beep or play one of three musical tunes based on your preference. It is fitted with a self-refrigerating compressor and can detect the hardness of the mixture and keep it at the perfect temperature based on your selection for up to 3 hours. The Smart Scoop has a bowl capacity of 1.5 quarts or 1 liter. It features a child lock function and is made from BPA-free material for added safety. At number 2, we have the Cuisinart Ice 70 Electronic Ice Cream Maker. The dimensions of the unit are 9.74 by 8.62 by 13.22 inches, and it weighs 13.5 pounds. The Ice 70 Ice Cream Maker makes 2 quarts of ice cream in just 20 minutes thanks to its unique paddle that delivers fast processing times. The 2-quart bowl is freezer-friendly and BPA-free, so you can easily and safely store your desserts. The ice cream maker has a smooth, chrome-brushed finish and a simple LCD display. You can select one of 3 pre-programmed functions, ice cream, gelato, and sorbet, by using the pushpad buttons on the control panel. The control panel also has manual adjust buttons so you can change the time settings and create other desserts like frozen yogurt. The lid is fitted with an ingredient spout and an integrated measuring cup. The Ice 70 features a countdown timer and shuts off automatically for added safety. At number 3, we have the Nostalgia ICMP 400 Electric Ice Cream Maker. The dimensions of the unit are 15 by 17 by 16 inches and it weighs 6.4 pounds. This ice cream maker makes 4 quarts of ice cream quickly. It can also be used to make frozen yogurt and gelato. Simply add your ingredients into the aluminum canister, place the canister in the middle of the plastic bucket, add ice to the bucket, and turn on the electric motor. The canister has a tight-fitting lid so you can easily store leftover dessert in the freezer when you're done. The plastic and aluminum materials make this unit very easy to clean. The Nostalgia Ice Cream Maker comes in a refreshing light blue color and has a large carry handle that makes it very portable. At number 4, we have the Cuisinart Ice 21R Ice Cream Maker. The dimensions of the unit are 9.5 by 9 by 11.25 inches and it weighs 10.3 pounds. The Ice 21R has an innovative mixing paddle and a heavy-duty motor that creates 1.5 quarts of frozen dessert in 20 minutes or less. Simply add your ingredients to the bowl, press on, and the machine does the rest. The secure lock, transparent lid has a large spout that makes adding ingredients easy and mess-free. The large bowl is designed with a double insulated wall that contains cooling liquid, which eliminates the need for ice when making desserts. The double insulated walls also keep the bowl cool at room temperature. The bowl is freezer friendly and BPA free for safe storage. The Cuisinart Ice 21R is fitted with non-slip rubber feet to keep the base stationary during use. There is also a space under the ice cream maker where the cord can neatly be tucked into the base to keep your counter neat and safe. And for our final pick at number 5, we have the Chef in Sweet Spot Ice Cream Maker. The dimensions of the unit are 11 by 11 by 2 inches and it weighs 4.74 pounds. This non-electric ice cream maker is easy to use and lets you create frozen desserts in minutes. The unit consists of a fast freeze pan, a scoop, and a spade. The pan measures 11.38 inches in diameter and creates 1 to 2 servings at a time. To use the ice cream maker, pour your mixture into the instant dessert pan Then use the scoop and spade tools to fold and turn the mixture until your preferred consistency is formed. Once the dessert is ready, you can use the scraper to easily create beautiful rolled ice cream. The Chef and Sweet Spot ice cream maker is available in 2 funky color schemes and includes a recipe book. So that sums up the top ice cream makers. We hope you enjoyed, and if you did, please leave a like on the video. And if you're new here, hit that subscribe button. Until next time, have a great day.